Hello everyone, and thanks for watching this short follow-up video on the Sponza VR demo. I just returned from an overseas trip, so not much has changed, but I do need to make a correction in relation to the world scale factor discussed in the previous video. I have created a fork of Hugo Sponza's demo and created a separate branch for the VR changes. You can clone this repository to obtain the latest version, including the DLLs that should work with the Godot 3 release candidate 1. As you can see, I have added a slider to the menu with which you can change the world scale. It allows us to change it between 0.5 and 1.5, which is enough to control our demo. In my previous video, I explained the world scale the wrong way around. All the tracking data is multiplied by this world scale. With the scale set to 1.0, you can see that we're somewhat large. If we increase the world scale, we actually become larger. We're scaling up the real-world measurements, not the scene itself. Reducing our scale brings us down to a setting that works for our Sponza scene. We may change the way this works by inverting the value exposed to the user in a future PR, as that seems more intuitive. That's it for this short video. I'm working on improving the teleport system, after which we'll dedicate a video on that subject. Until next time, please like and subscribe.